This is Kurt Heisinger, accounting professor at Sierra College and author of Managerial Accounting. This video will cover the differences between managerial accounting and financial accounting. So I'm going to set up two columns here. The first will be for managerial accounting. M is for managerial accounting. The second is F for financial accounting. And we're going to take a look at several different areas related to each of these types of accounting. So we'll start with users. So who are the users for the managerial accounting information? Users for managerial accounting information tend to be inside the organization. That is, department manager, division manager, maybe the production supervisor, all might want information that the managerial accountant would provide. Financial accountants tend to provide information for outside users. So that could be investors, owners, creditors, including vendors or banks, might want to see our information on the outside of the company. What about accounting rules? For managerial accounting, there really are no specific rules that we have to follow other than ethical rules. In financial accounting, of course, we have to follow generally accepted accounting principles because we're providing information in the form of financial statements to outside users, and they rely on that information to make decisions. What about the time horizon? For managerial accountants, we tend to be focusing on future projections. Things like preparing a budget for the coming year, looking at revenues and expenses and resulting income, hopefully income, and assessing what might happen in the future. For financial accounting, we tend to be looking at historical information. That is, the transactions have already occurred, and we prepare that information, summarize it, and prepare it in the form of financial statements. Looking at the level of detail, managerial accounting information tends to be fairly detailed. We might be looking at a particular segment of the company. For example, maybe we're looking at the profitability of a product that we sell. Not the entire company, but one individual type of product that we sell. For financial accounting, we tend to summarize the information. And that information, again, is set up in the form of financial statements for outside users. And then lastly, how do we evaluate performance for managerial accountants versus financial accountants? Well, with managerial accountants, we look at both financial information, and I'm going to abbreviate here, and non-financial information. So financial information for managerial accountants might be taking a look at return on investment for a particular division within the company. Non-financial information to evaluate performance might be something like looking at on-time deliveries for companies like UPS or FedEx. With financial accounting, we really are looking at financial information to evaluate performance. So we might be looking at return on investment for the entire company. We might be looking at gross profit margin ratio for the entire company. That's the type of information that we're going to be preparing to evaluate the performance of the company as a whole. So what you see here is a summary of the differences between managerial accounting and financial accounting.